ए लिंक काय काय रे
यूट्यूब ची हां आता बोलता आते
आईस्क्रीम लिंक यूट्यूब वाला तो करा मला मार लिंक
लिंक बॉल चल चल बॉल चल चल
ये लवली बस
ये दिया
Morning. This is the Maharashtra sectionals. First match between Flying Spirits and Discal RC. The score is 3-1 to Spirits as of now. Nice D by Ayush and saved by KP. It's now 4-1 to Spirits. Both teams are calling lines for the next point. the DLR, disc LRC is now on offense for this point. And Sunil is pulling for Flying Spirits now. That's a great pull by Sunil. Caught by Earth to Parth. Back to Earth. Parth again. And Earth leaves it up for Ayush. Nice catch there by Ayush. Close to the end zone. Disc with Spirits now.
gets hucked deep. An easy grab. Easy grab for Chandan. FS scoring up. Score 5-1 to Flying Spirits. It's quite early on in the game.
Messi pulling for Flying Spirits now. And that's a great pull by Messi. Lands just inside the field. Picked up by Earth, center to Rishi. Rishi throws slightly risky pass to Varun and it's now turned over to Spirits. Kushi picking up the disc for Flying Spirits. Pass to Messi. And that's a drop by Flying Spirits, a turnover. A throwaway and a turnover. Up the third to Varun. Varun back to Earth. Earth to Smayan. Smayan to Rishi. And that's a D by Earth. I think the wind is taking its own time effect.
It's
to Tuhin, Tuhin to Messi. Messi throws it to Sachin and thrown away by Spirits. Turnover again. It's a long point. It's DLRC's disc now. Earth walking up to the disc to pick it up. To Mihika. Mihika to Varun. The artist that DLRC. Varun to Rishi. Rishi to Mihika. Nice catch there by Mihika. Mihika back to Earth. Earth to Smayan. Smayan throws it back around to Earth. And that's an unfortunate drop by Niharika and the disc is turned over back to Flying Spirits. Uh, Yeah, and Khushi to pick up. There's some discussion. Khushi picks up the disc for Flying Spirits, passes to Sachin. Sachin to KP, KP to him. Duhin to Messi. That's some great movement by Flying Spirits. KP and back to Messi. Close to the end zone, and that's a score by Sachin for Flying Spirits. The score is now 6-1 to Spirits. The DLRC team will start out this point on offense and Flying Spirit on disc is picked up by Parth, centers it to Smayan, to Iravati. And that's a throw away by the DLRC team. Khushi picking up the disc for Flying Spirits now. And there's a pick call on the field. The disc goes back to Khushi. Khushi throws it around to Sunil. Sunil to Chandan. Chandan back to Khushi. And Khushi to Sunil. Marked by Smayan right now. And close to the end zone for Spirits. And that's a score. Oh no, there's a call on the field. There's a pick call on the field. So that is not a score. There's some discussion. Thank you.
का हुआ है ना वो टेस्ट लेके वो है
It's the end of the timeout taken by Flying Spirits now. Both teams flying. The female pull ratio is 4 females, and Flying Spirits is on defense right now. And the pull has gone up. Alt walking up to the disc. And he's picked it up on the sideline. That's a good catch there by Rishi, who gives it back to Art. Art to Ayush. Ayush looking for Art to make that, and that just slips out of Art's hands, and that's a turnover to Spirits. Kushi picking up the disc for Flying Spirits, tapped in by Swara, and KP, KP to Sachin, Sachin to Khushi. There's a call on the field. There's a big call on the field. And Khushi's mark catches up to her. KP, KP to Sachin. Sachin, KP, Khushi. Some movement there between the handlers. Some cut down. And throws it to Khushi with a nice up the line cut. Caught there by Sachin, and Sachin finish for the score. It is now half time, and Spirits lead 8-1 in this game. It's the end of halftime for this match. Now, both teams switch offense and defense from where they started at the beginning of the match. So, Diskalashi starting on defense and Flying Spirits on offense for this point. They're about to call lines for the point. Thank you. both teams, I think, have called their lines and are ready to play the point. DLRC to pull. Parth has the disc with him. The hand has been shown and the pull has gone into the air. DLRC running the pull down. Khushi to Sunil. Sunil to Messi. Khushi with a nice up line cut to Sunil, very close to the end zone there, and that's a great D by Parth. The disc now DLRC's way. Walking up to the end zone line with the disc. Parth has the disc and looking for some cuts. And dropped by Varun, but great bid for the disc there. The disc back in Flying Spirit's favor. And Khushi picking up the disc for them. Khushi to Messi. And Messi to Arham for a great score there by Flying Spirits. Spirits lead 9-1 in the game. And both teams have called their lines for the next point. It's DLRC on offense, Flying Spirits on defense. And Sachin is about to pull for DLRC. The hand has gone up. That is a great pull by Sachin. Good air time. Caught by Arth. Arth to Smayan. Smayan to Ayush. That's a great save by Ayush there. And there's a call on the field. I think small call there between Varun and Sachin. This wind is all pretty fast. The disc is up in the air. And nice, nice score there by Varun. The score is now 9-2. Run there by Varun to get that score in the end zone for DLRC. DLRC showing great spirit and great fighting spirit even though the score is not in their favor currently. Since DLRC scored the last point, they will be starting on defense. It is a female pull and Mihika has the disc. And the pull is thrown, has a bit of a roll on it, and lands just inside and rolls its way out of the field. Sunil going to pick the disc up from the sidelines. Khushi with a great upline. And dropped there by Chandan right outside the end zone. It's a turnover. The disc is with DLRC now. Smayan going to pick up the disc from near the Spirits end zone. And that is an unfortunate throwaway by DLRC. Disc back with Spirits. Sunil has the disc. Sunil to Khushi. Khushi there with a great, Sunil with great separation. And he has the disc now. To Khushi. Ooh, Khushi to Vaishnavi. That's a great throw, great score. It's now 10-2 to Spirits. And the pull has gone up. It was a female pull from Flying Spirits. By Arth in the center. Short pull, so they have a fair bit of yardage here. And Arth to Ayush. Ayush back to Arth. Goes to Varun. Varun back to Arth. And Arth with a nice high release there to Ayush. Ayush to Arth. And Swara with a cut there that was just a little early. And oh, that's a little too high for Swara, and that's a turnover. The disc is now with Flying Spirits. Arham picks up the disc for Flying Spirits. On the end zone line, and Arham to KP. KP was looking there for her, couldn't get that. So back to Tuhin. Tuhin to KP. That's good cut by Arham. Arham gets the disc, gives it back to KP. KP to Tuhin. Tuhin back to KP. KP is running the flow of the game right now. That's a great D there by Varun. Varun picks up the disc and gives it back to Art. Art to Varun. There seems to be a call on the field. Yeah, there's a pick call. Resolved, and then the disc is now with Art. Art to Varun, looking for cuts downfield. And doesn't find any, so Art with a risky up the line there, and it's a turnover. The disc is back with Flying Spirits now. Tuhin picking up the disc for Flying Spirits. KP goes. AD. RC. It's a turnover, and the disc is back with DLRC again. Art picking up the disc for disc LRC now. Marked by Tuhin. Art picks up the disc, looks for the cuts. Gives it to Ayush. Ayush back to Art. Art to Ayush. Ooh. And that's a D by Arham for Flying Spirits. Tuhin picking up the disc. Oh, sorry. KP picking up the disc for Flying Spirits. And looking for. And that is a great score by Flying Spirits. Good separation there on that car. And the score is now 11-2 to Flying Spirits. Score is 11-2, and again with Spirit scoring, they will be starting on defense. It's a female pull. The ratio is 4 females, 3 males. And DLRC still calling their line. Trying to reduce the difference of the score currently. And that's a great pull by Vaishnavi. Ayush to Smayan. Smayan to Ayush, get that first pass, and it's a great bit there by Sunil, but Varun with the disc. Varun back to Ayush. Ayush to Niharika. Niharika with a pass to Sanjita, caught their great grab by Sanjita. Sanjita to Ayush. And Ayush leaves it up in the air for Varun.
Nice one!
And there's some contact there between Sunil and Varun. And it has been called. And that's great, great catch there by Ayush, and the LRC scores. And the score is now 11-3 to Flying Spirit. This is the first match of today's Maharashtra sectionals that is happening here at Hotford. Teams online waiting for the point to start. Arth has the disc, I believe, will be pulling for DLRC. I think there is some discussion about the ratio. I think Flying Spirits had made a mistake with calling their lines. And that has been resolved. The point is about to start. Arth has the disc and goes up. Pull also goes up. There's a great pull there by Arth. DLRC running it down, trying to catch the first, stop the first pass. Vaishnavi gets the disc, Vaishnavi back to Khushi, Khushi to Messi, and Messi leaves it up in the air, caught by Chandan, very close to the Flying Spirits end zone. And that's an unfortunate drop there by Uttara. I think the wind is its own player in today's match. So, yeah, and turnover, this goes to DLRC.
Thank you.
the next point is about to start. Khushi pulling, or I think that's again some discussion in the ratio between the two teams. Khushi with a pull for Flying Spirits. Lands a little across half the field. Smayan back to Smayan. Oh. And KP with a leg block there. And that's a turn. Flying Spirits. That's a great block there by KP. And Khushi picking up the disc for Flying Spirits. Khushi to Sachin. Sachin trying to finish it off, and that's doesn't connect. It's Flying Spirits back on defense, and are going to pick up the disc for DLRC. Very bloody forehand there that unfortunately leads to a turnover, but I think there's some discussion between Messi and Ayush. So yeah, turnover. Khushi picks up the disc for Spirits. Khushi to KP. Messi with an up the line there. And Messi leaves it up in the air, and Sachin catches it for a score. And the score is now 13-3 to Flying Spirits. Four teams calling their lines. DLRC looking for some way to cover up the score deficit over here. Hope they can do it with this point. Coming up with some great cuts there. And I think both teams are ready with their lines. Vaishnavi from Flying Spirits about to pull. Thank you. Vaishnavi with the pull for Flying Spirits, and it lands outside the field on around half field on the sideline. Ayush with the disc there. And ooh, that's thrown out of the field. Turnover, disc with Flying Spirits now. Spirits experimenting with the diagonal stack now. And Sunil has the disc. It's going to be marked by Earth. Got it on the sideline and almost leaves it up there for Chandan, but goes to Khushi. Khushi looking for a couple of cuts or get out of trap on the sideline, but Sunil with a great save there. And it's a great throw to Chandan, and that is a great catch, great scorer, some great playing by Flying Spirits over there. And the score is now 14-3 to Flying Spirits. That last throw was towed in there really well by Chandan for Flying Spirits. Some great athleticism displayed. And both teams, I think, are setting up for the next point. It is a game to 15. Arham about to pull for Flying Spirits. We have Hiya and Shraddha here with us to give us some expert commentary for the match. Over to Hiya and Shraddha.
Bye.
We just came, we don't know what the score is, but we love both teams.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, the DLRC kids are putting up a great fight. They're doing a great job. They're a very new team, but good stuff.
Shraddha, what do you have to say about the match?
Nothing. Whatever is happening, happening for good.
Shraddha with some great philosophical wisdom as the pull goes up and the disc is now with Rishi. The Rishi throws to Ayush, Ayush to Earth. Earth back to Rishi. Ayush trying to get free there. And almost D there by Spirits, but caught by Varun. Varun to Earth. And Earth puts it up in the air for Varun. And Varun jumps in, and that is a score for DLRC. It is now 14-4 to Flying Spirits.
Hey,
out with the pole for TRC. Catching up to their players. Messi to Vaishnavi, and that is an unfortunate drop by Vaishnavi. Disc is now with DLRC. Earth going to pick up the disc. Earth has the disc on the sideline. And Earth throws it up in the air. And that is a good D by Sunil. So turn over this back with spirits again. Kushi picks up the disc for flying spirits, and Sunil with a great card there, and Arsh has at Ayush trying to gain some yardage in DLRC's favor over here. Ayush back to us. Earth with that round throw to Ayush. Looking for cuts downfield, doesn't find them, centers back to Earth. Back to Park. Mihika getting some separation and a great save there by Mihika. Mihika to Park. Park to Earth. Again looking for some cuts, doesn't find them, back to Park. And that is out of reach for Earth, and so throw away disc now with flying spirits. Disc up in the air, and ooh, that's a great D by Park. Arham trying to save it there, but that is some great there by Park. And turnover again. Long point with a lot of exchanges. Park to Ayush. Ayush to Earth. Earth back to Ayush. With that up nine card. Ayush to Sanchita. Oh, and that is an unfortunate drop. Kushi picking up the disc for spirits yet again. Messi with some great separation there. Almost hugs it to Chandan, but back to Kushi. Kushi looking for Chandan. Finds him, pass to Chandan. Spirits moving the disc around on the sideline and then center to Sunil. Sunil takes timeout. So let's get a little bit of breathing time here. Pass there. Chandan to Sunil. Oh, and goes up in the air. And that's a great D by Sanchita over there. Disc picked up by Earth. Long point indeed. Earth up in the air. And that's D'd out by Vaishnavi. That's a little too low. But that's okay. So the disc is now back with spirits. Sunil picking up the disc from flying spirits. He's stacked down. Messi. Chandan to Vaishnavi, and looking for Messi to Kushi, and that is a drop.
end zone. Turn over again. Arth walking up to the disc. Slowly, long point, just trying to get. Walking the disc up. Arth to Parth. Parth back to Arth. To Parth again, trying to get out of that disc with the handlers. Ayush. Arth back to Parth. And that is a risky throw by Parth. A little above Ayush and a turnover yet again. Sunil picking up the disc for Spirits and passes to Messi to Besh. Chandan looking for Sunil and that a good great score there by Sunil to end the game. Spirits have won this 15-4. And both teams lining up. So that is the end of my commentary for this match. Hope you all enjoyed watching this match as much as I did. This is